the concert orchestra portion of today's concert. We began our symphonic voyage today with the overture from Mizet's Elysian Suite No. 1, which was originally composed to accompany a play by the same name. The play Elysian was a big flop, but thankfully this wonderful music that Mizet wrote lives on in the concert halls in the form of two orchestral suites. The first thing you may have heard, bum, 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 ba-dum, 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 which if you were here for Philharmonic Orchestra, you would recognize as Farandole, is actually a Christmas carol from the 1300s. And 200 years before Bizet, another famous composer, Jean-Baptiste Lully, used it in an opera in which he describes a marching regiment at the castle in Turin. Has anyone been to Turin, France? Okay. Turin is a beautiful, idyllic countryside about 2 hours east of Bordeaux, where they grow walnuts, mushrooms, and they find truffles there. And so that is the castle in Turin. Alright, for our next stop, we go to another abandoned old castle in Mussorgsky's Pictures at an Exhibition. Mussorgsky wrote all the movements of Pictures at an Exhibition to describe different paintings. So you may, in this next piece, you will feel, hopefully, you will feel what the painting may look like through our sound. And in between all those paintings, our promenades, which represent somebody, perhaps you in this gallery, walking through the different rooms. So here is Pictures at an Exhibition, an old castle.
Thank you.
our next stop in our voyage, we go to Paris. Saint-Saëns, Marcel the Concert, translates to concert piece, otherwise known as show piece. It is meant to demonstrate the skills of a soloist, and we're so happy to be able to share this with you today. Nathan Anderson won the concerto competition for Philharmonic Orchestra last year, but due to COVID, we could not perform it. And we're so, so glad that we can share it with you today, finally. Please help me in welcoming Nathan Anderson.
Thank you.
Here is MC Korsakov's Officio Nacional.
Thank you.